Hey guys, got a really hard tutorial for you here today. I'm going to show you how to make Steve Aoki warp with Bloody Beat Roots. So what you want to do is insert a new MIDI pattern. Why the hell isn't doing it? Throw in Synth under presets, go to number 23, and there you have it.